Hi everyone, our sentence for today is kalau tak ada benda baik nak cakap, baik diam. Kalau tak ada benda baik nak cakap, baik diam. Kalau tak ada benda baik nak cakap, baik diam. Or you may also say, kalau kita tak ada benda baik nak cakap, lebih baik diam. Kalau kita tak ada benda baik nak cakap, lebih baik diam. Kalau kita tak ada benda baik nak cakap, lebih baik diam. So in English it means if we don't have good thing to say, better to be silent. So the word lebih baik is actually means better, lebih baik. However, for speaking, in this kind of sentence, then it's common also for people to say just the word baik. So, kalau tak ada benda baik nak cakap, baik diam. That is common for people to say. In a way, other than the meaning is better to be silent, it's also mean it's good to be silent. So, you may say either one, kalau tak ada benda baik nak cakap, baik diam. Or, kalau kita tak ada benda baik nak cakap, lebih baik diam. Both are common for people to say during the daily conversation. Well, I guess that's our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching and till we meet again then. Bye!